Many people today are asking, what has happened to science? Early in the space age, a president inspired a nation to put a man on the moon within the span of a single decade.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things.
But where's that sense of new frontiers today? The passion for discovery? For youngsters, it seems science has lost its meaning. Meaning comes from the things that we value. And what is the value of discovery? How could we lose interest in that? We've invited disinterest in science by our claims to already know the important questions and their answers. Just look at the picture given in the scientific media. All the great mysteries have already been solved. How the universe began, how gravity drove everything across billions of years, the birth and death of stars, our sun emerging from a gaseous cloud, planets on predictable courses for a billion years, and 1,000 other settled questions, or so we're told. Well, here's a surprise. Our universe is electric. It's animated by charged particles in motion. The electrically sterile cosmos we so long imagined does not exist. The electric universe will re-inspire education and science. Electricity will open new pathways of discovery. A new picture of galaxies and all the stars in the sky, our sun included. Every organism will come alive electrically. And we will begin to remember the electrical dramas in the sky above our early forebears. Take the time to discover this for yourself. A profound scientific revolution is already underway. Join in at thunderbolts.info.